My name is Frédéric Purgal, CEO and founder of ArtOfCorner company. State of art virtual reality now lets users see and explore every direction in a photo or video, up, down, right, left. With 6 degrees of freedom or 6DOF, you can now move in the three-dimensional space. The body is free to change position as forward, backward, up, down, left, right, and translation in three perpendicular axes, combined with changes in orientation through rotation about 3D perpendicular axes, often termed yaw, pitch, and roll. You can now also look behind people and objects, but also forwards and backwards. The VR experience becomes truly immersive. The creation of this virtual world depends on advanced tools and techniques to achieve this high quality expected by end users. This white paper explains how the ArtOfCorner Studio, my company, with the great support of Arforia, has applied its expertise in photogrammetry and VR creation to produce a Laval Virtual 2018 award-winning 6DOF virtual reality application. From photo capture and 3D model creation using capturing reality software, to the development of an interactive application using Unity and distribution of the app to the users via Vive ports, ArtOfCorner has built an end-to-end workflow that gives exceptional and enchanting VR results. The power of the system, based on an Intel 18-core processor with Intel Core i9X series, made it possible to accomplish the entire project. At the core of the whole project is photogrammetry, essentially the science of making measurements from photographs. Photogrammetry enables the transposition of static photo and images into a 3D virtual reality, so users can see objects from different angles with their natural depth, texture, and lighting. Creating a powerful and immersive VR experience means optimizing several crucial parameters at the same time. The level of photo quality. Should you choose FHD, 4K, RAW, 8K, HDR? The number of photos to be taken. 1,000, 3,000, 10,000, or 20,000, maybe more. The choice of the software application to be used in the VR workflow. The performance of the hardware for running the applications. The amount of time you can afford to spend on creating the VR experience. Trade-off between certain parameters may be necessary. In short, depending on the time you have and the performance of your computer, you may decide to increase or decrease the parameters mentioned above. For example, deciding to shoot 20,000 photos at 4K resolution will increase the overall quality, and more time and effort will be required to both shoot and compute. ArtOfCorner choices were determined by the studio overall objective of creating a highly attractive VR experience with a suitably high level of visual quality within a compact creation time frame. Given this criteria, the input of the VR application creation process was fixed at 3,000 photos at FHD quality. An Intel Core i9X series hardware platform was chosen to run Adobe Lightroom, DxO PhotoLab, Reality Capture, and Unity software application. The power of the system based on an Intel 18-core processor made it possible to accomplish the entire project. And processing of the 3,000 photos was also extremely fast, taking just a few hours. The photogrammetry and the multiple interactions, including virtual manipulation of objects, created an ultra-realistic VR environment. The pilot version of the Boulder project received the 2018 award for the best interactive VR content at the annual Laval Virtual event, one of the most prestigious events in Europe for the world of virtual reality and augmented reality. The Boulder application is now available for popular virtual reality headsets, HTC Vive and Oculus Rift. A version is under construction for standalone VR headsets like Oculus Go. Future versions of the Boulder application are planned with videogrammetry and 3D sound. I'm really convinced that photogrammetry and videogrammetry is the future of interactive VR. To ensure the best return of investment for our Boulder VR app, ArtOfCorner made calculated decisions about photo capture and quality, the choice of software applications such as Adobe Lightroom, DxO PhotoLab, Reality Capture, Unity, and Unreal Engine, and the use of Intel Core i9X series processors. The results have been excellent all around. After receiving the 2018 Laval Virtual Award, ArtOfCorner also received the MediaQuest Award during the 360 Film Festival for the Bourdelle application. And more recently, the Lumière Award in Brussels for the best VR museum experience. And now please download the Bourdelle app for Oculus Rift and for HTC Vive on Viveport. And soon on Oculus Store and Steam VR. Thanks for your attention.